only UNESCO site in Sofia. It is one of the most well-visited sites in Sofia and in Bulgaria. We have here visitors from all around the world on daily basis. But a part of our management plan, we allowed only 8 to 10 people around each visitation, only for 10 minutes, to help to preserve the frescoes and the murals of the Boyana Church that date to the 13th century.
It's just magnificent to see that art and that piece of history that shows so much of the history of the church of the time, and also the political statements that those images have. And just to be part of history and part of Bulgaria, and I'm proud to be here and honored to be Bulgarian.